reason for using goats is a more sustainable and environmentally friendly way of managing, specifically in this case, buckthorn.
We are currently standing in the northwest section of the Normandale property. We have currently a herd of 30 goats. And they are fenced in within a 3-acre area.
The thing that folks should understand is that not only are we targeting an invasive species, we're reducing chemical usage, but we're feeding goats.
It is part of our vision for the college, as well as part of our value system as far as stewardship and sustainability within the college community, as well as the greater community that surrounds it.
State of Minnesota, I think we're all proud of water and water conservation, and any reduced use of chemicals we can, you know, definitely helps further the downstream effect of polluted water.
I teach several of the outdoor classes in our exercise science program, so we do use this space very frequently for our classes.
Length of time they'll spend at any property is more dependent on the vegetation density. If we can manage the buckthorn, it allows native vegetation to live and exist.
I think that it's inherently a learning opportunity for everyone, and a lot of individuals have said to me when I see them along the trail that they then looked into it further to understand what it was about. And I really think that that's what we are as a college. We try to teach, whether it's in the classroom or out of the classroom, formal classes or informal learning. I think that's really what we're about here in Bloomington.